Hey guys, welcome back to our channel. This time we will tell you how to solve 3x3 Rubik's cube within 2 minutes. So before telling you how to solve it, let's first shuffle it. Our cube is now shuffled, so we will solve it now. So our first step is to choose one color. I have chosen white. So the color which is back of it, which is yellow, had to be on front. And we have to place all the four edges on yellow layer. So our next step is to place all the white corner pieces. So to place all the white corner pieces and complete whole white layer, we have to choose one white corner piece. I have chosen this. So now the color which is adjacent to the white corner piece, which is red, we have to place it to the center piece of red. So like this. And we have to do this step. So now my this corner piece is placed onto the white layer. Now we have to do the same step to all the three corner pieces. So one is over here. I will match it to the green center piece. It is matched. Then now I will do this formula. Now if you will see that my one corner piece is over here. But I have to face this corner piece over here or here. So I will do this step to do that. Yeah, so it is facing over here. Now I will place this adjacent of this edge like this. And I will do this algorithm. Now my last is remaining, which is here. So my whole white layer is completed and our first layer is also done. So our next step is to complete the second layer. To complete the second layer, we have to choose any edge. I have chosen this edge. Now we have to choose an edge which is not having yellow color. Alright, so I have chosen this edge. Now we will place it to the center piece of that color. So it is already placed. That means red is over here. And we will do this step algorithm. So by doing this algorithm, my that edge piece is placed over here. Now I will take another edge piece. This one I am taking and I will match it to the center piece like this. And we will do that step. Another I will take. So there is no edge left. All the edges are having yellow color. Yeah, one is left, so I will do that. So now only one edge is remaining, which I can find it over here only. So my second layer is completed. So my second layer is completed. Now my next step is to solve the third layer. To solve the third layer, we have to place yellow side on the top. So I've placed my yellow side on the top. And now my first step to solve the third layer is to make one cross. To make one cross, we will do this algorithm. So So now you will see that we have got one line over here. Now if we have got this line over here, we have to place this line slanting like this and do this step again. So my yellow cross is made. So my next step after the yellow cross is to place all the yellow corners. To place all the yellow corners, we will do this step. We will again do this step. So now you will see that my whole yellow layer is completed. So now only one layer is left. So to complete this layer, we have to first place all the corners. So I can see that my two corners are already done. So if my two corners are already done, I will place it to the matching of its centerpiece. Now if you know none corners are matched or your none corners are placed, what you will do is you will do this algorithm. And also if your two corners are already done, you will place this side at the back of it like this and do this algorithm. Now you can see my all corners are placed like this. So now my next step is to solve my last edges. To solve my last edges, I will do this algorithm. So my whole Rubik's Cube is solved. So please like and subscribe my channel.